science class. Have you learned the previous chapters? Okay, good. Today we are going to revise the chapters. Chapter 5, the solar system, and chapter 6, green and clean earth. Revision. Are you ready? Okay. Let me ask you a few questions. Question number 1. What is solar system? Yes. The sun, 8 planets, their moons and other heavenly objects form the solar system. Then the next question. Why is Mars called the red planet? Yes. Mars is called a red planet because of its reddish brown appearance due to red dusty rusty dust. Then next question, what is deforestation? Yes, cutting down of trees in large number is called a deforestation. Then the next question, what is revolution? How seasons are caused? Yes, the movement of earth around the sun in its orbit is called a revolution. During revolution, the position of the earth changes, which cause the seasons. Okay. Then the next question, what are stars? Why do they appear tiny? Yes, stars are huge balls of gases which give out their own heat and light. Stars are huge balls of gases which give out their own heat and light. They appear tiny because they are very far away from the earth. Then the next question, how is air pollution caused? Yes, a number of sources like smoke from factories, smoke from vehicles, burning of wood and waste materials, bursting of crackers, etc. cause the air pollution. Then the next question, differentiate between biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. Yes, waste generated from our daily activities like vegetables, peels, paper and leftover food which rot and mix with the soil are called biodegradable waste. Waste like plastic bags, bottles, glass and rubber which do not rot in the soil and remain for many years are called non-biodegradable waste. Then the next question, with the help of a diagram, explain how day and night are caused. Another, you can explain to you the chitra okay, diagram okay, varach appo ningal ellarum thanne adinde adayidha how day and night are caused adinde picture varach padikya. Okay, then give two examples of each of the following. Thaale padayunavake rendu example vidham parayam. First one, biodegradable waste. Yes, paper, vegetable peels, etc. Then constellations. Yes, Ursa Major, Orion, etc. Then planets. We need two planets. Mercury, Venus, etc. Then the next question, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Question number 1. There are dash planets. Planets in the solar system. So there are dash planets in the solar system. How many planets are there in the solar system? Yes, 8. So correct answer is 8. Then the next question, Vana Mahotsav. Vana Mahotsav is celebrated in Dash. For 1 week in India. Then, Vana Mahotsav is celebrated in Dash for 1 week in India. നമ്മള് പ്ലാന്റ്സിന്റെയൊക്കെ ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് മനസ്സിലാക്കാൻ വേണ്ടി ആചരിക്കുന്നതാണ് എന്ത് വന മഹോത്സവം. അത് ഇന്ത്യയിലെ ഏത് മാസത്തിലെ ഒരാഴ്ചയാണ് ഇവിടെ അത് ആചരിക്കുന്നത്? ഏതാണ്? യെസ്, ജൂലൈ. ജൂലൈ മാസത്തിലാണ്. ദെൻ ദ തേർഡ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ദ നാച്ചുറൽ സാറ്റലൈറ്റ്, നാച്ചുറൽ സാറ്റലൈറ്റ് of the earth is Dash. The natural satellite of the earth edana? Yes, moon. Then the last question, growing trees. Growing trees in large numbers is called a Dash. Growing trees in large numbers is called a, endana? Tree valare valare adhigam orumichu valathunnathu parayna pere. Yes, afforestation. 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 Okay. Then the next question, name the following. Question number 1, evening star. Ethu planet aanu evening star ennu ariyappedunnu? Yes, Venus. Then the next question, loud and unpleasant sound. Adinu parayna peru endanu loud and unpleasant sound? Yes, noise. Then the next question, any substances that causes pollution. പൊല്യൂഷന് കാരണമാകുന്ന സബ്സ്റ്റൻസിന് പറയുന്ന പേര്. യെസ്, പൊല്യൂട്ടൻസ്. പൊല്യൂട്ടൻസ്, പി ഒ എൽ എൽ യു ടി എ എൻ ടി എസ്, പൊല്യൂട്ടൻസ്. ദെൻ ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, മൂവ്മെന്റ് ഓഫ് ദി എർത്ത് കോസിങ് ഡേ ആൻഡ് നൈറ്റ്. നമ്മൾ പഠിച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട് എർത്തിന് രണ്ട് ടൈപ്പ് മൂവ്മെന്റ് ഉണ്ട്, അതിലെ ഡേ ആൻഡ് നൈറ്റിന് കാരണമാകുന്നത് ഏതാണ്? യെസ്, റൊട്ടേഷൻ. So we all know that our annual exam will be starting on 8th March 2021. Science portion for annual exam is chapters 7, Adaptations in Plants from Semester 1 textbook. Semester 1 textbook in namaka chapter 7, Adaptations in Plants under. Adhila nammala questions onnum illa, textbook exercise worksheet aanu ullathu portion. Pinne from semester 2 textbook chapters 2 to 6, semester 2 textbook ina 2 mudal 6 vare ulla chapters undu. Pinne adu pole thanne pinne how day and night are caused adinte picture varikkanum padikkanam. So we have already completed our revision. I hope all of you are well prepared for the exam. This is the last video class of this academic year. അപ്പോൾ ഈ വർഷത്തെ നമ്മുടെ വീഡിയോ ക്ലാസ്സിന്റെ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ് ആണിത്. അപ്പോൾ അടുത്ത വർഷമെങ്കിലും നമുക്ക് നേരിട്ട് കാണാം. അതിനുവേണ്ടി നമുക്ക് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കാം. സോ ഓൾ ദി ബെസ്റ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, താങ്ക് യു.